Hello guys, today in this episode, I will share with you new Arduino project. This project radar working like a sonar. Script compilable with Arduino IDE. Let begin. Before continuous, like and share this video, and make you sure hit that subscribe button. Let's what we used inside this radar project. ESP32S3 development board. Also use any ESP32 chip, script compatible all version. ILI9341 display, HCSRO4 ultrasonic distance sensor, SG90 servo, and lastly, 3D printed parts. If you need any special 3D design for your project, reach me on Fiverr, link in description. Also check out my Cults 3D archive page. Let's look how it's work. Firstly, review ultrasonic distance sensor. The HCSRO4 ultrasonic distance sensor has 4 pins, 2 for power and 2 for control. The control pins are the trigger and echo pins. The trigger pin is used to send a signal from the development board to generate an ultrasonic wave. It acts as an input. The echo pin is used to receive the reflected wave and sends a high signal back to the development board when the echo is detected, acting as an output. The sensor also has 2 transducers. One works as a transmitter and the other as a receiver. The transmitter emits an ultrasonic sound wave that travels through the air. When this wave hits an object, it reflects back toward the sensor, where the receiver detects it. The time taken for the wave to travel to the object and back is measured. Since the speed of sound is known, the distance between the sensor and the object can be calculated using this time measurement by development board. I will show later. Next, we continuous with turning mechanism, because radar scan all area in 360 degree. But this project like early prototype, so we don't need 360 degrees. Keep it simple. We solve this problem using a SG90 micro servo motor. It's working 0 to 180. That's enough for project. Also cheap and reachable. Next component is a display. I chose a ILI9341, cheap and large view area, 240 by 320, also easy to use with ESP32S3. If you don't know how to use this display, I made a tutorial about it on my channel, link in description, go check out. You can use with soldered or without, printed parts usable with both version. Let's talk about printed parts. We need that for bring together all components. I designed on Fusion 360. If you need any special 3D model or design work, reach me on Fiverr. Or you can check already published model on my Cults 3D page, link in description. Assembly part. Code section. Source file released on GitHub. Go to the link, download and open with Arduino IDE. Here it is. We need install a few libraries. Go to library section. Write in the blank regularly. tft.espi after ESP32 servo. Find this and then click to install. In this section, don't change anything, you don't need that. But maybe redefine pin configuration and set rotation for your setup and available pins. A little scrolling page. All magic being in here. This code calculate distance and give to us CM unit. Set your tool's configuration, after click that upload button. Project working correctly. Sensor turn left to right, and then right to left. Every servo step 2 degree. You can configure in this line. Sensor configured to measure for 50 centimeter. You can set from 2 to 400 in this line. And that's all. Write and comment, what do you want to see in next episode? Don't forget to subscribe my channel, and see you in next video.